team event 3-2 over Japan. And Japan's men's team got some gold medal action as well here at table tennis. They were taking on Team China in this final matchup. First up to the table was China's Zhu Linfeng and Japan's Masaki Yoshida. Japan led the way 10-8 to begin with, but it was Japan that battled back in the end. They took the lead 11-10, and in this final rally, it was Japan that won 12-10. But China battled back into it, winning the second game 12-10 and tying it right back up. China won the third game as well, and the fourth game you just watched, they won 11-8. China now taking a 1-0 lead. Watch the end of this fourth round. Beautiful play there by the Chinese athlete. Second round now is taking place between China's Kong Lingzheng and Japan's Yuya Oshima. Fast forward to the fourth game here. It's China leading the way 8-4. After it's tied up, they must go into a fifth game. China has the 10-7 lead, and a beautiful hit there brings them the 11-7 victory over China. They now lead the way 2-0. In this final round now, it's China's Lei Jiaxing versus Japan's Masataki Monozono. This one could decide it all. In the first two games, China took the victories, but Japan battled back here as Morizona took the lead 11-9 as Jiaxin hits it off the table to end this game three. But in game four, Jiaxin showed his dominance early in, taking the lead 9-6. It moves there to 10, you can see, and he scores one more after this to win the game 11-6 over Japan's Masataki Morizono. Team China wins 3-0 over Team Japan, and they earn the gold medal in the men's team table tennis competition here at the 2017 Summer Universiade.